Isaiah 9:6 says, "For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government will be upon his shoulder, and his name will be called Wonderful, Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace." So on this last day in December, the last day of 2018, I just want to talk to you a little bit about this child that has been born to us. This child that the prophets of old spoke about, that child that grew to be the man named Jesus. So let me tell you about the man named Jesus, who was here in the beginning, who was always here, wrapped himself in flesh, and then came here as a child. Let me tell you about this man named Jesus, who was, who is, and is to come. Let me tell you about this man named Jesus, who's the Son of God and the Son of Man. Let me tell you about this man named Jesus, who was the Word, who dwelt among us and now dwells in us. Let me tell you about this man named Jesus, who down through 42 generations came to this blue planet. He was born to a teenage unwedded mother with no place to lay his head. He was raised by a carpenter, yet crowned a king instead. He loved the children and set the captives free, the lame walk, the dumb talk, and the blind see. Let me tell you about this man named Jesus. He was beaten and bruised, but still faced the cross fearlessly. Let me tell you about this man named Jesus, who in him there was no sin, but became sin to free us from sin. Let me tell you about this man named Jesus. He entered hell and bust the gates wide open. But wait, the man named Jesus wasn't done there. 3 days later, he rose like the sun. Oh wait, he is the sun. And when he rose, he wasn't empty-handed. He rose with all power in his hands. He rose with the keys to the kingdom in his hands, and he gave them to you and me. So let me tell you about this man named Jesus. He is the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. He is the Alpha and the Omega. He is the beginning and the end. There is no one like him nowhere. There will never be anyone like him anywhere. He is the great I Am. All hail King Jesus.